first exercise I'll do and start with for abs is hanging leg raises. It's a really core exercise. Your arms up in the air, it opens everything up and really engages all the muscles. It's also one of the hardest exercises, so get it in first while you still have energy.
Last exercise to do is wood chops, superset it with
I keep my legs completely still and my facing one way, so it's just working the glutes. Of that. So the total exercise, well, routine for abs is hanging leg raises, leg, start that again. 20 reps each side on the group twist, so 40 reps all together, 3 sets of that in total. So the complete workout is hanging leg raises, 3 sets times 12 reps, cable crunches, 3 sets, 12 reps, oblique crunches, 3 sets of 16 reps. Decline crunches, supersetted with hanging leg raises. 10 reps of the decline crunches, then into hanging leg raises as many as you can. And then 3 sets of that. And the last exercise, wood chops, supersetted with broom twists. 16 reps wood chops each side, supersetted straight into 20 reps each side, wood chop, sorry, broom twists. 3 sets total of that. And that's an ab workout.